It's me, Little Luigi 47 Recon.
And it's time for another auction preview. But first, Little Luigi has to say something.
Thank you for watching my piano video. It helped me so much. Thanks for all your comments. I appreciate it.
All right. Start off with the first item. It's in a nice box. This is a set of those 2009 commemorative pennies. These are not the bronze one, and this is certified by Annex as Proof 70. And this will start it off with our first item. Next item, let's go with a little bit of a Morgan. Here's the 1921 Morgan. Philadelphia. Followed by a
Geiger.
A Geiger 10 grammer. Then followed by a
4 years Pac-Man.
Miss Pac-Man.
Oh, it's Pac-Man.
So I got another one of these from a trade, so I don't need more than one. So we're gonna auction that off. Next one is a Canada 2015 Maple Leaf. Very beautiful. Followed by another Morgan, but this one is graded.
1898.
And look at the toning on that thing. MS63 NGC. And if you notice, all of my certified slabs that I auction up will have this protective sleeve so it doesn't get any scratches. The slab already has a few scratches on there, but with the sleeve, it protects it. Next up
is this?
It's called the Magnum Opus.
Magnum Opus.
It's more like a fractal matte if you look at it.
That looks like 6 out of 10.
Yeah. You call it 6 out of 10?
Yeah, because it has pans in it.
It's all fractals and stuff. It's okay. All math. Alright.
Next up.
Next one is another Chunky Monkey from Intagliament.
Gadsden?
No, it says don't tread on me.
Okay.
That's a rattlesnake right there. 2 ounce Intagliament Chunky Monkey, and the capsules included. Next up, we have a thumbs up from Little AG.
So please hit the like button.
All right. So let's do, and I got more items coming up too. So these are just a preview. We're going to do a 1 gram platinum from Pam.
This is like an SD card.
Yeah, it looks like an SD card. Yeah, you're right. It's as small as an SD card. And you guys' favorite, let's do some Mexican gold. It's dos pesos.
Estados Unidos Mexicanos.
Yes, it's tiny. It's a little tinier than the 110 ounce. And speaking of 110 ounce, we have the 110 ounce 2022 Kangaroo Gold as one of our high-end items for the auction. And like I said, I'll add some more stuff as we go. We have one bin to add to the pile, and it'll be 8 2012 ASCs BU condition, and it's also in the US Mint approved container or capsule. And that will be our auction event for Saturday. And as you know, this will be a giant auction event. And don't forget, we still have spots for the 5 ounce proof Libertad. It's $5 per spot donation. And we are going to raffle off the people that donated for the prize. And hopefully you win this beautiful proof 2020 5 ounce. So if you want to join, if you haven't joined, I have my Cash App and PayPal information down here. And it'll be a donation of $5 per spot. Once we hit 50 spots, we are going to raffle this off. If we go over than 50 spots, it depends on how much we go over. I'll probably add another item besides the proof. So remember, if you want to join, go ahead and put in a $5 donation for the raffle. And that's about it for our auction preview. Hope to see you on Saturday. We got a lot of things going on. We have the every 3 week gaw. Watch out for the next video, which I will show you all the prizes that you guys can win. And don't forget to start commenting on the ones that you haven't commented on. And we'll also have other stuff too. We'll have a Billy birthday bash because that's Billy's birthday on Saturday. If you like this video,
please give it a thumbs up.
And if you're not subscribed, click the subscribe button down there and the bell icon for notification. We'll see you Saturday at 10 a.m. Pacific, 1 p.m. Eastern for another fun auction day. Thank you guys. Stay positive and have a great day.
Bye. See you on my next video.